Hey guys, so it's Crystal Joseph, licensed clinical professional counselor in Maryland, licensed professional counselor in Virginia, and approved clinical supervisor in both states. Okay, so I wanted to hop on quickly to explain sliding scales. So I have gotten a couple of inquiries about, does PsycYourMind accept sliding scale? Do I accept a sliding scale? The answer is no. I do not. Initially, sliding scales, or on the colloquial level, it assumes, oh, you know, the therapist or the provider can make an adjustment arbitrarily based on their given private pay rate and reducing it to a rate that is viable for me. Unfortunately, in doing the research, there is actually a legal, a federal and a statutory standard. So if you are requesting a sliding scale, you have to prove why you need that that adjustment. So you would have to submit either a Medicaid or a Medicare card, pay stubs, sometimes so far as, let's see, certifications regarding utility assistance or some sort of subsidized housing. And then there's also separate forms that I have to produce as a business, but also as an office of an outpatient, what is the term? An office of an outpatient mental health provider, okay? So it's a lot involved. It's not to say that I'm not up for the task or that nature. I am, however, a Maryland Medicaid provider. There are times where DC Medicaid recipients get pushed over to me or somehow find me, I believe, on Psychology Today, because the office is, I don't know, maybe 3 to 4 blocks from the eastern boundary of District of Columbia or DC proper. So also keep that in mind and verify. Maryland Medicaid also has subsidiaries. So your card may not always say Maryland Medicaid. So please check with Columbia, Baltimore for the provider list, or you can, you know, talk to me about it. So I do want to let you guys know, you know, just a little bit about sliding scales. Also, my caseload is not open regarding such. However, I am hosting and facilitating a group, 4 weeks, hour and a half, February. It's free. I am leading it. So if you want to have a cathartic interaction with peers, it's going to be a heterogeneous group with the same theme in mind regarding anxiety, depression, and cultural trauma in the Black community. So we are screening. Registration is open. You can go to the website to register and follow the group therapy tab under services. Okay, so hope you guys are having a great Monday,